The milestone ONVIF Bridge helps organizations share video with external agencies. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to download and install the ONVIF Bridge. We navigate to the Download Software page by clicking Community. Under Developer Tools, click Download Software. Let's search for the ONVIF Bridge. Click the Free Search box. In this example, we've entered ONVIF in the box. Click Filter. Click ONVIF Bridge. In this instance, we've downloaded the file to the desktop. Now, we double-click the installer icon. In this example, we want to install the English version of the Milestone ONVIF Bridge server in a separate location from the XProtect management server we just configured. Let's click Continue. After reading and accepting the license agreement, we'll click Continue. For this example, we choose Typical. To establish a connection to a management server, we need to specify the URL or IP address and the port number of the management server. The default port is 80, so if you omit the port number, as we did here, the system will use port 80. We must also add the username and password of the ONVIF user that we set up previously in the XProtect management client. In this example, we've already entered those credentials. Click Continue. Next, select the file location and the product language. In this example, we want to keep the default settings, so we can go ahead and click Install. The dialog box lists the components that were successfully installed. We'll click Close. The ONVIF SysTray icon now appears in the lower right corner of the desktop. Let's right-click the ONVIF Bridge SysTray icon in the taskbar. You can start, stop, and restart the ONVIF Bridge from this menu. You can also view logs or edit configuration from this menu. We'll click Configuration. As you can see here, you can edit the management server that the bridge connects to and the username and password. You can also set the level of detail in the logs. Click OK. You just saw how to download and install the ONVIF Bridge. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.